Lady Singers, part one. Dino, what a singer, brilliant singer. Duffy, fantastic singer, one of the best. We've got Beverly Craven. Beverly Craven I've known for a long time. She's a great singer. I don't know her, but I know of her, and she's a great singer. So if you have a chance, and she comes to your town, go and check her out. Here we go. Sherry, this is for you. You're a great singer too. One of the best. Crystal Yates. She is one of my favorite country singers. She is country. Sarah Beth Keeley, brilliant singer. She sang Reach, and that was a fantastic song for me. I loved every minute. Abby Ann, yep, that's Abby Ann. Yeah, Daydreamer, brilliant, absolutely brilliant. The music was in there all the way because you're a stylish singer, you're a brilliant singer, you're awesome. Right, here we go. Tanya Marie Harris, you did songs that were out of this world. Brilliant, in other words, so good. The next one is Julie Gibb. Julie, you're fantastic too. Hope everything is going alright with you. Right, now we have Kat McCreary. Hi Kat, it's Colin here. You're brilliant. I hope everything goes well with you and your singing and your group this year. Right, so we go back a few years now. Some great singers. Sandy Shaw, one of the best. We come up a bit further now to Madonna. Madonna, you're a great, an amazing singer. And all the other singers around the world that play music, that sing songs now, female singers. They are great. I can't remember all of them, but I have so many memories about other ones. And the thing is, we had Susie Quattro. Susie Quattro, she was a great singer. She did Can the Can with her group. Unbelievable. And all the other singers too, like Emma Bunton, used to be with the Spice Girls. She's a great singer. Emma Bunton. I like all the music. Bye.